competitor. She knows she has what it takes to be at the top of her division, and she's come here to prove that tonight.
We'll see if that devil may care attitude will pay off or backfire on her here tonight.
But all right, she unless why can't she jump the
inverted atomic drop, not finished yet, Byron.
The leg drop combo.
Oh, what a counter. Counter upon counter. Great minds thinking alike. Oh, man.
I remember this version, Riley. Oh my god, that's the last time I remember this now. Oh yeah.
She avoids the contact. DDT!
She's enduring some damage.
I'm still trying to figure out or finish it right now. I might have to do her. She has to figure something out
for this. She's been pushed into a bad spot for sure.
Why is my character just trying to crawl to the corner and won't let me crawl to the corner? It's a wrong discipline. There's something really wrong with this one.
I'm so confused.
She certainly took a chance there.
Ah.
High risk with no reward.
And the show we're getting. Nice.
And those kickouts are only going to get harder. Look out! Are you kidding me? Springboard Phoenix Splash!
Going with it, Riley.
Curling your own body like that is insane.
Someone likes my character.
Turns it around. The foot meets the stomach.
I gotta throw you in the ring.
Cuts off their offense with a swift elbow to the gut.
Into the ring, looking for a high risk, high reward situation.
She starts to rise back up, but does she know where she is?
Look out!
How did I miss it? I missed the
drag a little bit.
Wow,
there's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Wow, like.
Just hell bent on finishing things right now. From the middle rope. Oh, got caught. Down. Move. Ooh, got caught with a punch to the face. Sequence of reversals there. Finds the advantage after a string of counters. And that one scouted. Look at that, did here. This could be it. And she's able to stop the count early.
It's unthinkable. Someone beating the one count at this point
explodes through the chest with a stomp. We're reaching a point where these superstars must be.
Oh, she's going for that arm.
And who's gonna find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
Answer that with a knee to the gut. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Is it enough?
Yep.
How this match is still going on defies all.
Ooh.
Laser precision with this superstar's feet. Things are changing.
Yeah, I'm not gonna do that.
To give yourself an opportunity to win.
This is my career. I gotta put respect on my name.
The boot creates separation. Slingshot neck breaker.
Tornado there?
What?
Is it tornado pack?
What is?
Rolling into a monkey flip.
And now she's looking to go top rope. From way up, big mistake there, Corey. Oh, she.
Oh.
This makes everywhere.
Get over.
Yancy.
Beautiful.
She's going. He's going. She's going for the inversion splash. I knew it. Oh, 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 that, oh, that's a, oh, that's a finisher. I forgot that was a finisher. Wow, really?
No, I keep that at the end, bro. Alright. That was crazy.
Rematch.
I literally kicked that at the end.
Here is your winner, Gloria Wilson. And she walks away with a big win. This sort of win shakes up the women's division.
And the game wasn't gonna sit there and calculate that. But no, like, but it makes sense though. That was a nice match. Except for the part where, you know, you can't go to the top.